DownloadSource.net.
Hey everyone, Josh here from DownloadSource. This video is going to show you how to turn off the standby RGB lighting on an Asus Crosshair 6 motherboard. It's the lighting that's constantly going, even when your computer's turned off. Good thing is this works on a few of the Asus models, so if you're using the Aurora software, this is how you turn it off. Okay, first you need to install Aura, obviously, which you can get from the Asus website. Once you have that installed, just open it, confirm with the yes. Then you'll see in the main tab, you got synchronized and independent. Synchronized is all the options you have when your computer is running. We need to go to independent and change it to off. Now, setting this to off, you have to click apply, and you will no longer have standby lighting when your computer is turned off, sitting with no power. Okay, nice and easy. I know a lot of people had trouble with it. It's not the easiest option to find, even though it's hiding in plain sight. Okay, have a nice day everyone. Thanks for watching. DownloadSource.net